गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, माई सेल्फ महजबीन शेख, वाइब्रेंट साइंस स्कूल वेलकम यू ऑल इन ऑनलाइन टीचिंग। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न डीप वाटर फ्रॉम फ्लेमिंगो। डीप वाटर इज रिटन बाय विलियम डगलस। ही रिकॉल्स अ मिस एडवेंचर ऑफ चाइल्डहुड। इट हैड हैपन व्हेन ही वॉज 10 or 11 ईयर ओल्ड। ही हैड डिसाइडेड टू लर्न टू स्विम। There was a pool at a YMCA in Yakima, which was safe. It was only 2 or 3 feet deep at the shallow end, and 9 feet deep at the other. The drop was gradual. He got a pair of water wings and went to the pool. He hated to walk naked into water and show his very thin legs. The author had developed an aversion to the water. When he was 3 or 4, his father had taken him to the beach in California. They stood together on the surf. The waves knocked him down and swept over him. He was buried under the water. His breath was gone. He was frightened. His father laughed, but the overpowering force of the wave filled terror in the young author's heart. Unpleasant memories were revived when he went to YMCA pool for the first time. Childish fear was stilled, but soon he gathered confidence. He watched other boys paddling on the water with their water wings. He tried to learn by imitating them. He did this 2 or 3 times on different days. He was just beginning to feel comfortable in the water when the misadventures happened. When he went to the pool, there was no one else. So he sat on the side of the pool to wait for others. Shortly afterward, a big boy, a boxer, came. He was probably 18 years old and had beautiful muscle on his leg and arm. He called the author skinny and asked how he would like to be plunged in water. The boxer boy picked Douglas and threw him into the deep end. He struck water in a sitting position. He swallowed water and at once went to the bottom. He was frightened but did not lose his wits. He made a plan. He would make a big jump when his feet hit the bottom. He would come to the surface like a cork, lie flat on it, and then paddle to the edge of the pool. Those 9 feet appeared more than 90. Before he touched bottom, his lungs were ready to burst. When his feet hit the bottom, he made a great jump upwards, but he failed to reach the surface at once. He came up slowly. His eyes and nose came out of water, but not his mouth. He removed around his legs on the surface of water. He swallowed water and choked.